I find MUSC a very enjoyable place to be. Obviously, Charleston's a very nice place to live. But I feel like I have good partners, and I have good colleagues, and we all try and work together for the betterment of patients. And, you know, I feel like we're, personally, I feel called to help patients in their time of need, and I see that in my colleagues as well. Everyone takes their job very seriously and truly cares about the patient. So we, in doing so, we are able to do a good job, I feel like. So my role in the department, I do general neurosurgery, but I have a very special interest in minimally invasive skull-based operations and neuro-oncology. I also do epilepsy surgery. So those two disciplines allow me to do a fair amount of cranial neurosurgery. That's probably the majority of my practice. So doing surgery for seizure ablation, so taking patients with epilepsy and trying to find out where their seizures start and either removing that part of the brain with an operation, a resective surgery, or removing that part of the brain with a minimally invasive laser ablation. Those are two things that I do. We also implant devices that are called cerebral responsive neurostimulators that help block seizures without actually removing part of the brain. There's some other seizure operations I do as well. In the world of neuro-oncology, I do general craniotomies for removing part of the skull and doing something. So I do cranial operations to remove brain tumors, whether those are surgeries with patients that are awake or asleep. I also do a fair amount of surgery with the ENT surgeons in various disciplines. So I work with the neuro-otology team to remove tumors such as cholesteatomas and acoustic neuromas. I also work with the head and neck ENT cancer team to remove cancers that have invaded the skull base. And I also work with the rhinology team to remove cancers that benign tumors. At the central and anterior portion of the skull base, such as pituitary tumors and meningiomas and so forth. So those are the things I like to do. And I work with big teams to get all that done, and it's a very enjoyable experience. MUSC provides an amazing resource for our South Carolina and really regional patient population. We have expertise here that is really unmatched. Nowhere else in South Carolina, and certainly South Carolina, can you go and find experts in all the disciplines that that may encompass your particular medical need. So for instance, if you come with a brain tumor, we have fellowship-trained neurosurgeons, we have fellowship-trained neuro-oncologists, fellowship-trained radiation oncologists, endocrine medical doctors, just all the disciplines to be able to help take care of patients with leading edge clinical expertise and clinical trials to be able to take care of your problem.